Brock Lesnar reportedly burst into tears after the 10-time WWE Champion released a powerful promo. Brock Lesnar is a former WWE Universal Champion. Brock Lesnar is a former WWE Universal Champion. Wrestling veteran Conan recently revealed a little-known side of Brock Lesnar, who was brought to tears after a strong promo by the 10-time WWE Champion. The Beast Incarnate is a man of few words, prefers to communicate through actions, and exhibits an intimidating side. It's hard for the WWE Universe to imagine a different side to the Beast's in-ring character, especially a softer side. However, in an incident that occurred during a 2004 episode of Friday Night SmackDown, the late WWE superstar and legend Eddie Guerrero gave a very personal and emotional promo about the ups and downs of addiction. Delivered the eulogy, she claimed, and his family, and his ultimate victory. Guerrero overcame his one-time WWE champion, two-time European champion, one-time US champion, two-time Intercontinental champion, and the foursome one-time tag team champion. In an episode of the Keepin' in 100 podcast, Conan said that the former world champion's addicted speech caused a shock among fans because it served as a testament to the power of storytelling and evoked real emotions. Revealed. According to me, he has to earn it. 10-time WWE champion must dethrone Roman Reigns at WrestleMania 40. Veteran speaks, exclusive, is the end near for Roman Reigns? WWE continues to remind us that Roman Reigns is still a big target for Cody Rhodes. The American Nightmare hasn't finished its story yet, but in the possibility of finally defeating the Tribal Chief at WrestleMania 40 is being considered. Wrestling veteran Dutch Mantel feels the same way. Last night's episode of SmackDown saw another mini-chapter written in the story between Rhodes and Bloodline. Cody appeared on the show to speak with Nick Aldis and save the LA Knights from a 2-1 loss at the hands of Jimmy Uso and Solo Sikoa. While talking about his involvement with Bloodline on Smack Talk, Dutch Mantel stated that Cody Rhodes should win the undisputed WWE Universal Championship at WrestleMania 40. We is working with Cody Rhodes and Roman Reigns at WrestleMania 40. I think if they want to do something with Cody, he needs to capitalize it. His first one, WrestleMania 39, I can handle this. But he's 40 years old, I think in Cody's era. He has to accept it. And let's see what he can do, said Dutch Mantel. American Nightmare lost to Roman Reigns at WrestleMania 39, but remains the most notable babyface in WWE. This is a great sign for him heading into next year's show of shows.